How long can a shark survive without eating? The shocking truth. Sharks are the fearsome predators of the ocean. But what happens when they run out of food? How long can they really survive without eating? The answer might surprise you. Sharks and their metabolism. Unlike humans and other mammals, sharks have an extremely efficient metabolism. They store fat in large livers, which act as an energy reserve. How long can they survive without food? Some species, like the great white shark, can survive for weeks or even months without eating. By slowing down their metabolism, they can minimize energy consumption and endure long periods without hunting. There have been cases where sharks went without food for up to 3 months. What happens when a shark is truly starving? It starts swimming more slowly and hunting less. If starvation continues for too long, it begins breaking down its own fat reserves. In extreme cases, a shark may become too weak to hunt, leading to its death. Sharks are true survival masters. While they can endure long periods without food, they must eventually hunt. And when they do, you don't want to be nearby. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more mind-blowing facts.